Do you know what the leading cause of failure is in many wiper motor applications? You guessed it, water intrusion. Today we're going to talk about some of the preventative measures that we use at CARDONE to protect our units and also give you an additional measure you can use in many Ford and GM applications to protect against water intrusion. It's ironic that something that's designed to keep water off the windshield can actually be damaged by getting wet, but water intrusion in any motor will greatly reduce its service life. In many cases, it's the design of the car that's the problem. Sometimes the location of the wiper motor is what makes it more susceptible to water intrusion. So let's look at a couple measures that you can take with Ford and GM applications to avoid this problem. For many Ford applications, the cowling area is what you want to check. If this area is cracked or deformed, it allows an opening for the water to get in. If this is the case, you can use automotive weather stripping to seal the cowl to the windshield. This will help prevent water intrusion and extend the life of the motor. In some GM applications, the wiper motor is actually mounted in a trough. On either side of the trough, there are body drains that divert water away from the motor. But when these drains get clogged with debris, such as leaves and pine needles, the trough fills with water, which can damage the wiper motor. So it's important to periodically check these drains to make sure that they're clear. In combination with these precautionary steps, CARDONE has developed an improved process through which we seal our wiper motors, resulting in a more water-resistant unit. We've implemented the use of a CNC robotic RTV applicator that creates a more precise seal than what can be accomplished by hand sealing. While this does not make the units completely waterproof, this improvement significantly lengthens product life and efficiency over the OE design. So there you have it, a couple of extra measures you can take to extend the life of your replacement wiper motor. Thanks for your time, and I'll see you on our next edition of ProTech.